फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 50 एंड 90. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 50, 90. दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 50 here. For this number, last digit 0, so directly take 5. When do we get 50 in 5 table? 5 tens 50. The other number 90, last digit 0, so this is divisible by 5. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 9 minus 5, 4, 4 carried forward 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8's 40. Now here we have 10, last digit 0, so take 5. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 2's 10. The other number 18 not divisible by 5, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. The other number 18, when do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9's 18. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 9. 9 is 3, 3 is 9. Now we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3, 1 is 3. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 5 into 2 into 3 into 3. Let us multiply these numbers. 5 into 5, 25, into 2, 50, into 3, 150, into 3, 450 is our LCM.